Veronica, what is your favorite story?
Harry Potter. And you, Alex, what do you enjoy reading?
Mythology.
Who is your favorite author?
Astrid Lindgren. And what about your favorite author?
Lucy and Stephen Hawking. Who is your favorite character?
Carson.
Why do you like him?
Because he likes extreme lifestyle, like me. He lives on the roof and has got a propeller to fly. I wish I had one. In addition, he's brave, handsome, and funny. Which character gives you inspiration?
Little children, boy and girl, named George and Anne. They're pretty creative and they lived fantastic life in their story. They were flying on the comets and fell into a black hole.
Veronica, what are your beloved genres?
Science fiction and fantasy. And you, Alex, what do you prefer to read?
I read any books, but I don't like science fiction. What is the longest book you have ever read?
Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.
How long did it take you to read it?
It took me 2 months. And what about your longest book?
Myths of Ancient Greece. Is there a time in your life when you read all the time?
It was when I was sick and stayed at home. What books can you recommend for other people?
Pushkin's Words and Homer. How do you choose the books you are going to read?
I usually skim the book and try to find out the main idea of a book. We wish you... We wish you to have amazing,
wonderful,
great,
exciting
reading.
Speaking of the reading, I may admit that I have to read all day long. My day starts at school, where I read much at my lessons. When I come home, I read information about my school subject. This is my homework. And if I have free time, I read for my enjoyment. I really enjoy reading fantasy books. It's usually interesting reading and the stories are quite long. I also skim the news every day to find out what's happening in the world. News helps me keep up to date with national and international news. When I don't have much time for reading, I only read the local news, and if the time permits, I can read funny comics or celebrity gossips. Overall, reading helps me not only stay in touch with the world, but it also gives me a chance to devote my time to useful and interesting activities.